Hey, Wonderfuls. Some people are always trying to step or sneak or steal their way into male spotlight. Okay? Now, we all know that Melody Cherie Rogers is a star, period. Wherever she go, whoever she's with, okay? And has always been the star of Love and Marriage Huntsville. Okay, let's just keep it real. And she gets the spotlight everywhere she is. So, certain people who shall not be named because they are not relevant like that are trying hard to be, okay? And I won't say stay relevant. No. They trying hard to be. There was never a relevancy in this particular person. They're trying to be relevant because they never have been, okay? So it's like, no, not stay relevant, trying to be relevant. They need to stop trying to get in male spotlight or anyone else's for that matter. Create your own spotlight. But no, they can't do that, can they? All they can do is be hateful, be evil, and be the very thing they're calling other people, okay? That's all that is. Because y'all know the word says jealousy is as cruel as the grave. And with the way these people act, is so cruel toward another individual, okay? And they are not about to take any of Mel's support from her. That support was given to her by God. No one can take that away, okay? Be smart for once in your life, girl. And to quote the queen, okay? They hate when we call her the queen. Hey, but the queen is what she is. The queen is the queen, period. Okay? To quote the queen, some things aren't for the weak. If you can't take the heat, get out the kitchen. All right? So that's how you do it. You don't come for another queen. If you are a queen, you create your own thing. Okay? People know who I'm talking about. The name that shall not be named because it is not relevant, okay? Get out the kitchen. Talk to you later, Wonderfuls.